Okay, so I would usually have a mix ready for this game, but I don't. Long story short, I was at the City Hoops Classic at Emmanuel College, right? There for St. Mary's versus Randolph. Great game. St. Mary's got the dub. Mix on the way. And then after was Lawrence versus Worcester North. Now, Worcester North from last year, they lost to BC High in the playoffs. But they were young and talented, so I was like, this might be a promising team. Lawrence has been Lawrence. Lawrence has always has talent, and this year they are hooping. So is Worcester North. So I stayed for that game, and I shot the whole game. Now I could make a mix, cut it up, but this game was literally the game of the year so far. And it's only January, so it's not really saying much. But these are the two top teams in Division One for MIAA basketball, and they put on a show. It has threes, it has dunks and ones, crafty finishes, the coaching, everything was there. All right. There was even a scuffle at halftime. I don't know what transpired. I'm gonna just tell you now. I didn't get it. All you can see is just a mob forming. It might have been some pushing and shoving. Other than that, the two teams came at halftime, and they dapped it up, and they went on to give the fans a classic, and that's what I think you guys are about to see. Before I show you the video, I want to say thank you to everyone that's supporting Too Tough on Instagram, Twitter, and this YouTube page. Please keep supporting, show some more love. I greatly appreciate it, and further ado, let's get to this video.
Thank you. Give me that. That's number 12, Joseph Conlon. That's his third personal second team foul. Number 21, Isaiah Ogunbo, and the line has one more shot for Lawrence. Steelers on their third team to Sean Steele. That's his first personal.
Thank you.
Mr. Dance number 3, Tyler Patley. That's his second personal 17-pound.
Thank you.
I'm going to throw